want to talk a little bit about the insanity of our thinking when it comes to manufactured food. It really isn't a second thought when we pop open a can or open a package or walk into, let's say, a bakery and just down these goodies. But here's what I would like you to actually think about. If I handed you a warm, steamy mug of this substance and told you every single day I wanted you to drink it 2-3 times a day, and here's what it's going to do for you. It is going to destroy your thyroid. It's going to expose you to the risks of different types of cancer. It is going to inflame your joints, cause pain. It's going to speed up your aging. It's going to make you look older than you are. It's going to disturb your sleep, and it's going to encase your vital organs in excess fat. Now, I really want you to get excited about drinking this warm, steamy mug that's going to have all these ramifications 3 times a day. Now, not only are you going to drink that, but you're going to pay me for you to drink that. Does that not sound insane? So at the most raw level, these ingredients that are in these manufactured foods actually show all these ramifications, but we put it in a pretty package and something sweet and something that smells good or super colorful or more colorful than anything found in the beauty of nature. And we're consuming them 3, 4, 5. Now the average American eats 11 times a day. 11. When in history did our hunter-gatherer ancestors, who are healthy and lean and strong, when did they eat 11 times a day? We have become a culture of snackers, and manufacturers have put all these chemicals in that have turned off our brain signaling that tell our body that we are full, that we are satisfied, and instead it's activating addiction centers of our brain. So when you think of it this way, if I asked you to pay me to give you something that we know was toxic and I wanted you to happily enjoy it 3 times a day, is that not insane thinking? And this is what I think when I have parents that feed their kids junk, that it comes in a Chips Ahoy bag, it comes in a Doritos pouch, it comes in this brightly colored soda bottle, and we're going, oh, it's no big deal, they're kids, they run around, they burn off the sugar. Well, it's not just the detriment of sugar, it's all these chemicals that are just absolutely going haywire in our system. As humans, we are supposed to consume real ingredients from the earth, from other animals, and we're not supposed to have something that was tinkered with in a lab. So let's think about that. The next time you go to pop open something prepackaged or think it's so tempting and you can't say no to all these addictive substances, think about how, at its core, how insane it is to actually want to put these things in our body when, if I asked you to just consume a cup of these chemicals, you would never in a million years do it. You would think I was insane. You would say that's inhumane, that's torture. And we're actually going out and buying these things. We are spending our hard-earned money on this trash. But if I asked you to drink a cup of these chemicals and pay me to do it, you would want to put me in the loony bin. So think about that the next time you feel like you need to indulge in these, and let's get back to eating real food.